Pretty good looking day in the Piedmont. You can see over the city of High Point, and you also make out the buildings of downtown Winston-Salem there on the horizon. So look at the numbers, 90. We did make it back to 91 today, and 70 was our low this morning at the airport. Just a few drops of rain, 3/100 of an inch. It feels like mid-90s outside. 94 is the heat index in Greensboro now, 96 degrees in Burlington. To the west, it's a little bit cooler. This area got worked over by some showers, knocked the Wilkesboro's back down to 72. There you see the showers. The rest of the Piedmont is dry at the moment. That could change later on this evening. Stormy weather that was moving up has been moving to the northeast, so these storms that are moving out of Mount Airy are now moving up into Patrick County. We'll keep on trucking on into Virginia. It's going a little bit tighter here. You can see the heaviest weather in western Patrick County into part of Carroll County. Surrey County still got a little shower. The heaviest of the rain is pulling away from Mount Airy on the north side of town. The south side of town is just seeing some lighter rain showers at the moment. As we look at the bigger picture of what's going on, the severe weather outlook has been updated. Still have a slight risk in central Virginia from Richmond back to near Lynchburg. Down to the south, we're in the marginal risk, which we've been there pretty much every day this week. So similar deal, we may get a strong thunderstorm, but severe storms should be very limited and few and far between. Our main threat is wind, and because of the slow movement, there could be a flash flood as we had a couple nights ago, you know, south side of Greensboro, southern Guilford County. Weather map shows the front's going to start lifting back to the north a little bit late tonight, tomorrow morning, but another one's going to come right back in its place and kind of set in southern Virginia. So that will be a trigger for a shower or thunderstorm. Otherwise, the heat and humidity. And as far as any relief for us in that dry air, it still looks like the front's going to be sagging through here early next week, probably later on Monday, the way it looks right now. So how's it going to feel outside? Here's your comfort look at where the heat index is going to be. It looks like tomorrow will be in the mid 90s, similar to where it was today, going back into the mid to upper 90s Sunday, Monday back to low to mid 90s, and then it dips a bit Tuesday and Wednesday, but doesn't dip as much as it appeared it was going to dip last night. The models are not quite as dry with the air as it was, so it comes up a little bit, but still better. And then look how it climbs by the late next week. Heat index back up over 100 by next Friday. And temperatures will be soaring then, and it's going to be continuing to go up, it looks like, for a little while. And at that point, we're getting ready to step into July. 88 degrees at the beach tomorrow, 90 degrees on Sunday. Beautiful at the beach tomorrow, and most of Sunday, there's a chance for a shower or thunderstorm later in the day. 78 degrees in the mountains tomorrow, and 80 degrees on Sunday, and 30 to 50% chances for any showers or thunderstorms. Our forecast this evening, partly cloudy, chance for a shower or thunderstorm, but better chances are in the north and west. 80 at 9 o'clock, but it really depends on whether you get rain. If you get that, you're going to be cooler. If not, you may be a little warmer. 70 overnight, partly cloudy, still the chance for a shower or thunderstorm. And as we look at tomorrow, we're back to near 90 degrees, partly sunny skies. And again, some isolated activity. 3 in 10 of you will see a shower or storm. Looking ahead, we got a pretty hot forecast there for a few days. 92 Sunday, 90 on Monday, and then a little bit of a break Tuesday and Wednesday. And normally we don't show it when it's less than 20%, but I do want to show that even though we do think Tuesday and Wednesday will be real nice days, we have about a 15% chance there could be a shower or storm each day. Double that to Thursday at 30%. And look at next Friday, 95. Wow, yeah. So we were 91 today. Next week at this time, about 4 degrees hotter than we are right now.
I'm going to enjoy those 60s for lows. That's nice.
Yeah, yeah, and a couple days ago, those lows were a few degrees lower now. I had to bump them up. I didn't like seeing going up. I like it going down.
I hear you. All right, man. Thank you. And a safe return.